Hi, this is Odigma, your guide to social media marketing. Let's see how to create a note on a page. Facebook status messages are limited only to 420 characters, and there are instances when you need many more words to communicate. In such cases, Facebook Notes feature is a wonderful option. You can not only add a lot of text in a note, but also add photos and tag people in the note. You will first need to enable the Notes application. So go to Edit Page option, click on Apps, next click Edit Settings for Notes. Here you can easily enable the Notes option by selecting Add. Once you've added the Notes app, it is available as a tab on your page which is ready for use. Click on Create a Note and fill in all the details. Specify the title, the body, tag people in a note. You can also upload images that are relevant to the note. Be as specific as possible. Make sure to preview it and select Publish Content Wall. You can always update the details of the note when required in future. Thank you for watching. Here are some more videos on how to do for the social media marketing. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.